Cheers.
Carter is a 16-year-old girl who finds out that her mum is not her biological mother. She's actually the woman who kidnapped her from her real family when she was 3 years old. And then she has to go live with her biological family, and her abductor mum goes on the run while she's dealing with this new life.
You're back.
Yes, according to the FBI, this is where I live now. What made me want to play Carter, I think, is the same thing that excites me about the show in general, which is the strong female characters. There is like a big percentage of female roles that just exist because of their connection to the male lead in the show. So it's really great that Carter is like a strong female role, but what excites me about the whole show.
There are things you don't know, things you should know.
She's grown up for the whole 16 years, being really close to her mum and being really best friends with her. That must be so ingrained in her brain and her life and it just the way she sees the world. If I found out that my mum wasn't my mum and I had to live with these new people, but my other mum was an abductor, I wouldn't know how to feel about her. I reckon she's probably been torn in her head in two separate directions, hugely.